basement. Number one spot, now she found her a replacement. I swear now I can't take it. Knowing somebody's got my baby. And now you ain't around, baby, I can't think. I should've put it down, should've got that ring. Cause I can still feel it in the air. See a pretty face, run my fingers through her hair. My love, my life, my shawty, my wife. She left me, I'm tight.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Herban Vintage here with Edgar. He's a first-time client here at Just Herban. Hey, bro, what do you think about the spot?
All right, so first of all, you know, they got great vibes out here, dude. Fucking great prices. They got a bunch of great pieces out here. Like my boy right here, he does art, man. Fucking great-ass art. If you guys want to come check him out, I recommend this fucking place.
Right on.
You know, I'm just saying, it has got a bunch of good stuff.
Cool, man.
Everybody here is cool.
Edgar, I appreciate your time, man. Appreciate you, brother.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, man, Instagram, Herban Vintage. It's
sure.
H-E-R-B-A-N, like herb.
Okay.
Vintage.
I got you, bro.
Yeah, brother, appreciate you, man. That beanie is fire.
The Jews! Girl power, strong women in the easy for sheezy.
Yo, what's
nothing
up,
brother? Respect.
Good to see you with Tunes and Pinky, what's up?
What's up?
Yeah, we're about to walk into Just Herban.
That's Herban Smoke Shop.
Yeah. Let's go check it out, guys.
The original smoke shop.
The original smoke shop.
Ain't
the
that right?
One and only original smoke shop. Just Herban.
Polite over here. Polite dealing with the customers.
Yeah. What? I'm the one man, homie, they sure. I never been choking out. I keep MCs looking out. I drop signs like drugs, be dropping babies. Enough to make a nigga go crazy. In the team building, taking all types of medicine. Your ass thought you were better than a son. I keep planets in orbit while I be coming with deeper and more shit. Enough to make you break and shake your ass, pop and get. Rhyme good as a tasty cake. Make this style a master then. Niggas catching headaches, what? You need aspirin. The type of pain you couldn't even kill. Remind or fuck around, get.
Everything is definitely not okay. I'm working on this documentary for Just Herban, and G lost her fucking dude, man. And I lost my fucking chick. And working on this shit, picking the songs and shit, the song for the video was playing at the shop today. And she turned it up and it caught my attention. I started listening to the fucking lyrics and I had to walk out the fucking shop because I broke down. I came in the car. Like I am now. I dedicate all my work to my mother, my chick. I miss them so much. So I find motherfucking happiness within the fucking pain, and I continue to push and produce, and I continue, and I will continue. Jaime Galindo, over and out.